And Nicola are joined with me now. From Goes Aloud, everyone. How are you both?
We're good.
Now, you're certainly not a rock band, but you're definitely probably the most famous band here today. And so what other bands have you allowed to talk to you today?
We've had The Feeling.
And you let them talk to you.
And Sophie's here. With a little boy.
He's getting bigger every time I see him.
Oh, he's getting bigger.
He's so cute.
I'm not getting broody yet, though.
So that's good. And okay. We'll be looking forward to seeing Amy Winehouse and The Verve.
Definitely The Verve. Kings of Leon.
Yes,
gotta
of course.
See Kings of Leon.
You are all about Sex on Fire, Harding. All about it. And is there anyone you're going to give a wide berth? I've heard that you hate Newton Faulkner. I just made that up. I never heard that. But anyone you want to avoid?
Not that we'd sound camera.
Okay, good work. Now, from your humble beginnings on telly and then being like a band that's put together on TV and stuff, did you ever think that you'd be doing massive arena tours and like playing at festivals, which was quite a massive crowd?
I think that when you start out, you always have dreams and aspirations, don't you? And you always dream to be able to do those things. And we're just really fortunate that we've carried on, you know, getting better and whatever. So, yeah, we're just really lucky.
Okay, so obviously this is a stage get-up.
Yes.
Do you have a Karma
extra
Festival
makeup.
Wardrobe?
Oh, God,
we'll have wellies.
Wait to get out of here. I've got
and a jacket.
Because I imagine this harness what, with that festival.
I can't bloody breathe.
Yes.
I
just wear a harness and heels. Okay, well, thank you for that.
Thank
have
you.
A lovely rest of day.
And you as well.
Thanks.
Thank
if you.
You
could go and check out anyone now, who would it be? Anyone in the entire bill?
Can you hear?
Let me hear around. Is it The Feeling?
Yeah. Possibly.
Oh, it's such a convenience because they're next.